Hello and welcome to Point and Click Hell's ninth installment of Gabriel Knight 2, The Beast Within. Where Geisha Nakamura is interrogating everybody she can lay her eyes on.
Yes.
Well, I came to help him on a case. A Schattenjäger case.
That's a squad.
Well, we got our wires crossed and he'd already left by the time I got here. But Gerda mentioned that he was on a case for you.
No, not for me. For my cousin, Sepp.
Lots of cousins around here. Is Sepp in town?
No, he and his wife went north for a few weeks. He does not live in Rittersberg anyway.
Oh. Well, perhaps you can help me then.
How do you mean?
Gerda's not sure where Gabriel is exactly, but you know where I can find him, don't you?
It is not my business to tell people where to find the Schattenjäger. It is maybe not so safe, you see.
Yes, I do see, and I appreciate your caution, really. But we worked together on his last case, and believe me, you'd be doing him a favor.
If he wants you to help him, he will have to contact you at the castle and tell you where he is himself.
Great.
She's getting nowhere fast.
Know how long Gabriel will be gone?
If he is a good Schattenjäger, he will not come back until he has done what must be done. If he is not, you can say, maybe he will not come back at all.
What
wow,
must be
how
done?
How vague is that? Grace looks taken aback.
Tell me what Gabriel's case is about.
What?
Not specifically, of course, but in general. On our last case, we had to deal with a voodoo cult. I was just thinking, if I just knew what he was up against, maybe I could do some research.
What?
He left so quickly, I guess. He didn't have time to investigate here at all. And the Schattenjäger archives might have something pertinent in them, if I knew what to look for, that is.
Yes, that is true. There is much to be learned from the Schattenjäger past.
Exactly. Gabriel is new at this, you know? And Wolfgang's not around to give him advice.
I don't think at any point this game mentions this, but the literal translation of Schattenjäger means Shadow Hunter.
You need to look for.
Yes?
Werewolf.
Werewolf?
Werewolf.
Grace's already huge eyes have just increased by about a 3,000%.
Gabriel's new case involves werewolves?
You don't believe in such things.
Is there an echo in here?
I don't know. It's a little outside.
Outside what?
If you truly want to be an aid to a Schattenjäger, you will have to believe in such things. Things that are outside. If you cannot...
All right, a werewolf. What do you know about them? Werewolf.
Oh, crap.
Thanks.
Bitte.
You know what? I just totally fucked up this walkthrough. Oh, man. Basically what he tells her is that there was a case about in the 1700s that he had heard about when he was a kid, but there hadn't been any in a
Pretty
long time.
Pretty damn cute. I wonder who he is. No idea what that says.
He doesn't really give you
Looks
anything
old,
concrete
though.
To go on. That you ask a guy about it, but he since you don't have the exact time,
he
can't dig up any records. That would be Ludwig von Bavaria, the second.
I don't have anything to say to Herr Huber at the moment.
Well, he probably doesn't have anything to say to you. Now, where's that block?
Hello?
Guten Tag.
Wow, that was a meaningful conversation. Then why give me the option to click on her? I love it when games give you options to, you know, manipulate things, but it's like for absolutely no point other than to just completely throw you off.
Jürgen Ritter, 1403 to 1461. These coffins are really old, and they're all Schattenjägers. Martin Ritter, 1190 to 1253. These coffins are really old.
Yes, Grace, we heard you say that already.
Wolfgang Ritter, 10 May 1923 to 25 June 1993. It's a silver heart. Someone must have left it as a mourning gift. These coffins are really old.
That's kind of a cryptic. No, okay, I guess I've seen everything there is to see. Let us move on! Alright, let's see what's behind the blue door. Believes this is the Rathaus. Or for those of you who do not speak any German whatsoever, the town hall.
Hallo, meine Damen. Kann ich Ihnen behilflich sein?
Hallo, wie geht es Ihnen?
Gut, danke. Und Ihnen?
Gut. Ich bin Ihr Herlob und...
Let's try English, shall we?
Yes.
Someone finally gets it.
I've been studying German at home, and I thought I knew a lot, but it's so different now that I'm actually here.
Books alone are poor language teachers. You'll pick it up. Is there something I can help you with?
My name is Grace Nakamura. I'm staying at Schloss Ritter, and you are...
You may call me Herr Habermas. Welcome to Rittersberg, Miss Nakamura.
It's nice to meet you, Herr Habermas.
It's kind of an odd name.
What can you tell me about Rittersberg?
It is a very old town. The walls around it were built in 1438, but the city is a few centuries older than that.
Have there always been Ritters in Rittersberg?
Yes, Martin Ritter built the castle in 1223, and the town grew up around it. I'm proud to say we still have Ritter blood here to this day.
What is this building?
This is the Rathaus.
The town hall? Oh, thank you. Do you keep old town records here? Criminal trial records?
Yes, we have files going back to the 12th century.
Great. Werner Huber told me about a local trial that supposedly involved a werewolf. I'd like to learn more about it.
What was the date?
Sometime in the 1700s.
I'm afraid I would need a more specific time frame. We have many, many files.
Yes, of course.
Don't worry, Grace. We'll find out sooner or later.
Certainly. Good day.
Her hair is nearly impossible. I bet I could bounce rocks off of that shit. It's like plaster. swear, she has, like, helmet hair. I think this hole's the only thing that's gonna get screwed in this bedroom. Oh. I'll hit myself later, I promise. I've heard of coming out of the closet, but I've never heard of anyone going into the closet.
Someone's been using this passageway. Let me guess. Gerda's bedroom. What a surprise. Wolfgang. Something to remember him by, I guess.
Yes, because I always give loved ones autographed pictures of myself. Let's see what else is on this table. Okay, I guess she's always going to pick up the camera,
that
no matter what
Wolfgang.
I click on. Or the camera. The photo, every time I click on the desk, so there's no point in clicking on that anymore. What tacky clothes! Oh my god, she keeps the key there? Seriously? She looks a little too happy to see that key. Far too happy. And what? You're just gonna close the door? You're not gonna leave? Okay, so I guess I'm gonna have to open the door and go back out again. There's nothing more to see. Alright. I think this is where I'm gonna have to call it, guys. Thanks for watching.